There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystallize.
Oh.
Didn't know it could do that.
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace. Among the elves.
Did you mention how that piece fell apart as soon as he left?
I was getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh, no.
That's enough, please. You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
We're the ones who freed the light. Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
I hate Alfheim.
Most unfortunate.
They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside. Is there truly no other way?
Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend. Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freyr's. Well, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find.
It's so tall. We came in from the top last time. Didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves. But it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you. I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah, yeah! And Tyr, you keep pushing forward.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the Division.
The Division?
Yes. The Elves weren't always split between Light and Dark, you know. This statue depicts the Elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the Light. Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
Whoa. It's the light.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the Elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of Light Elves...
Let me try talking to them again. They may...
Just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Whoa! Is that a bomb?
Behind you! Incoming!
Across on light bridges, but now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. The shrine awaits. Kratos. Where are you going?
He's just looking around. He does this sometimes.
Oh, curious mind. Carry on.
The temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple, and themselves, by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great. So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred. None more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there.
Inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
Gotta be a better angle on that fire.
More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends! Salutations! We mean you no harm.
Here! Get back!
Incoming!
At least I tried.
I get it now. Why they keep fighting? Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. But the Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it.
Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Barely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Yappa!
Why not simply hold it in place?
Right. Looks right.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Right side!
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Another light out! What?
That was violent. I'll meet you on the other side.
Whoa! Tyr can really jump.
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone on the ground. I wonder if we could use twilight stone against them.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Lydor, incoming!
Watch your right!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother? Get up, brother!
Father, over here!
Here they come. Do what you must.
Father, watch the oar! I still can't figure out how they're making light bridges.
Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder, if the this statue were to fall over the castle...
Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
The Nornir. Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns. Nor do I wish to try. And here we go again.
On your right! Ow! Still standing, yeah?
Do not worry about me!
Light up on the left! Viper, watch out!
Behind you, brother!
The upper!
Let's go!
another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield, but that angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. Now.
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr?
This war started long before I arrived.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own way, regardless of where they end.
Getting stuck on the wing.
Must be a way to move this statue's twilight stone to get the right angle. Up there. Up there.
Oh, I see it now. The wings are connected back here. Father, up there. Here, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf kid.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Sparky Offer.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see. Do you still hear something wounded out there, Atreus?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door.
There's some sandstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. A knack for interiors, these light elves.
It's very facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
you went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so... conversation was... difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many Dark Elves. All this time, I thought the Dark Elf came... I thought all the Dark Elves were... Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
I knew he'd left something behind.
That ought to hurt him. I'll disinfect my tools. I'll heat up the forge. Want something in particular? Have we more to talk about?
The Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Here. This is what we saw. It's you. fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't. I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. Time.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
We should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Incoming! now before more arrives.
This way.
We need to keep moving.
He's really worked up. Think he's okay?
Focus, Atreus.
Enough!
Far from over. It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent
elf
and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Sir. Hey, dear. Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
A Dark Elf assault. How fortuitous!
I don't think of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
We need to get out of here. Through here!
Keep moving!
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Tyr, we...
Open the gateway, please. See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
I suppose the desert will keep.
Well, I hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed.
I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? The Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, and I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw? I suppose we all have our off days. Care to try again? I am already here, Master Kratos. Perhaps there was some confusion. This is for calling me out here, not for when I am here.
Ah, glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me. It's funny. Nothing seems to settle my mind quite like cooking. Being locked up for so long, you forget how much joy lives in the little things. You're disappointed in me.
I never said that.
You're kind that way. But your eyes say everything.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Oh. You really must. This vision of me in your mind, where I'm as good as Odin is evil, the truth is always more complicated. To imagine it simple is dangerous.
So you're really not going to help us?
You'll have my wise and faithful counsel always. I wish I could do more. I really do. But for now, please. Allow me to cook for you. Right.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Keep her sharp and she'll keep you alive. You know what he's putting in that so-called stew of his, don't you? Vegetables! Fucking vegetables! From out of the dirt! That just ain't right.
Mm-hmm.
dress. Eat.
Oh, careful, careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word that clouds your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I am counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Ah, Atreus. My son. And nothing more.
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly.
You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Buttery.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
Little peoples, little
we're
problems.
We're sick of hearing about little peoples, little problems.
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let's go, Thuma!
I don't understand!
Whatever.
Hey! Don't run off! Can you tell me where I am? Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please. Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop! Hey, where are you going? Follow you? Okay, guess I'll see you around the other side. Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kind of woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Wilfie.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Thola.
This way.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
And... Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
The Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants were all supposed to be... giants. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Watch out! Yappa!
Catch this!
think I've ever seen someone fight a Draugr that...
Thank you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimblewinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares there, too. Yoppa! It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind. Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally. Hop up! I'm great! I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you. Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist. Talking to another giant and she's... Yeah. Yo! Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this way. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Quite well. Professor, champion, even.
Thanks. You too.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down!
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled Groa's visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts. Here.
Your magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For okay. Many giants. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Before, where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already, just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. Wait. No. No. It's not right. That can't be what happens. No. No. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Jotungarr's not real. None of this is real!
Hey! Whoa, you're okay! You're okay. All right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, calm down. It's fine. Just breathe. Hey, breathe. Good. That's good. See, it's okay. Let go. Come on back. It's okay. You're fine.
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
No, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies! There's just no way!
Look, this is the only way things turn out! The sooner you accept that, the better!
Oh, shit. That was mean, too. Just forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Come on.
Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone. Loki, meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Come on up. Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No. Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace. Aha! Here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you. Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too. Oop.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father to close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. Can't reach it.
Hop up!
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Taka Upandum. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, Nella can't get under that log. That should do it.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me, but I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
Whoa! Get off him!
Something just dropped from that clam, too. Want to check it out? You know, maybe Oda needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, like, fix my bow or something, can I...
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Nice. Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
The lines on this one feel so alive.
Oh, wow. It's quite the compliment.
I really like what you did with the colors in this one.
Oh, that dark blue pigment in the sky was really hard to nail down.
Well, you clearly did. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Oh, that one's my favorite. I'm really proud of that one hand. Like, seriously. Look at it.
No, yeah. It's amazing. Hands are so hard to draw.
They really are.
This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Yala.
You can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today.
What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the vice roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Got it.
Yeah. I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Drug! On the ridge!
Loki! Show me the wolf! That's it! You got this! I've got you!
Weird when I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be? Well, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
Alpha!
I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up. You're okay. But what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Just anger.
A part of you unleashed the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you. Whoa!
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Oh.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
Be awful.
You coming?
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Erebahuta!
Bring the wolf, Loki, but under your control.
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Draugr came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later. We'll want to head under that archway when we're done here. A little too late. Oof, too late on that one. Still too early. Yes! Almost there!
Wow, did you see that? Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you.
Well,
I promise.
What about my prophecy, then? If it is true, What do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their faith? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Farah!
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me. This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they've hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
We'll see. got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Crowther?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Sure.
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. It's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Oh.
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
I'll come around. Yeah, she was fine. Sorry about that.
So, these marbles, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Bara! Past those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Thola. At noon.
We have company.
Whoa! Hi! Bye.
Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lima.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh. It's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need. Keep an eye out.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here!
Yappa!
If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving. This'll help. There we go. It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard. Smells kind of funky. Like old water. Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this. So much better. How you doing, Jim? This will help. We can see again. Nest before we leave. We've still got a few more nests. Let's finish them off.